Hi there, Amanda Coolis from Deep Trekker, and today I'm chatting about aquaculture in the USA. We have been fortunate enough to be working with fish farms in Norway and Chile since day one of our company, and we are happy to say we're the go-to ROV for remote and immediate aquaculture inspections. Recently, we were in San Antonio, Texas for the World Aquaculture Society Americas meeting, presenting on best practices for systematic inspections of aquaculture sites using mini ROVs. We learned so much at this conference, and specifically what challenges American fish farmers are facing today and what new things lie on the horizon. Currently, the US is importing over 90% of their seafood, of which half is farmed, but there are big changes happening. It wasn't until new legislation in 2016 that they are now allowed to conduct marine aquaculture in offshore federal waters. Now, marine aquaculture specifically refers to the cultivating of species in the ocean. And in the US, this will focus primarily on mussels, shrimp, oysters, and salmon. This type of aquaculture poses interesting obstacles for site managers because all of their livestock is under the water and out of sight. This is where Deep Trekker underwater drones, or ROVs, come into play to provide instant access of what's happening. Site managers can monitor fish health, mooring lines, or predator nets. With the US planning to expand their aquaculture by 50% by 2020, we here at Deep Trekker are happy to provide a tool that provides instant and accurate underwater monitoring. To learn more about the aquaculture industry or about our products, visit deeptrekker.com.